Come up, Joe. Check the mate. The sheet, the reef off. Take off the cutting head.
It's off.
Halyard off. Okay.
Your tension?
A bang. Yep. Hell, your tension's good.
Bang and then yes, no cutting
out. Hook, sir.
No, that's good.
No, it's good. Hook.
Gotta come up before a starboard tacker a little bit.
Come up?
No, Finn. You're coming up for a starboard tacker a little bit.
Okay. You're getting ready to tack?
No.
No.
No, I'm just telling him I've got.
Sorry.
Woo. Yeah.
Thank you.
be able to roll out just with more jib. It's like gauchos. Oh wow, it's way aft.
Yeah.
Just on this side, on the leeward side. Windward, let's keep it going. Let's see if we can go up like two pinholes. Maybe three. If we can just step on it and slide it forward. forced A, the front end of the pole, port pole. There you go.
Okay.
Hey, pole's twisted. Something's with. Whoa. Yeah, get the fore guy off and figure out what's this. We got the pole twisted somehow. Might ease the popping lift too. Figure out the twists on the
popping slack.
Okay. I got a huge, very fast starboard tacker. Is he gonna pass in front of me or? Okay. What?
Should be in behind this one.
Okay. Start thinking about a jive. We're not there yet, but we're getting pretty close. let's get ready to dive. So peek around if you can. Catch. Let's go for it. Get it at the other end of the pole off. Trim a little bit of depth. nose or something like that.
Just blow the head,
yeah.
Blow.
That tail bag down below.
You need a boom bang?
Yeah, snug it. There we go.
A little puff off the air carrier. Thank you.
there below that, like, the main. No room!
Driving around that first mark and then going down and then rounding up around the second one over.
Okay, turn in.